Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Dreamflower, an essay which I found right here in the Sun Temple Secret Vault. And so the Alyani, the natives of Araziel, reserve the honor of the Dreamflower for their best warrior, mashed and mixed with the blood of a human heart, usually taken from one of their enemies, a soul gem and a bit of glimmer cap dust. It became a potion which was then given to the warrior in a ceremony. According to the myths, with an unbelievable effect, not only did the potion instantly recover the health of a person, it even gave a blessing which was supposed to allow the user to lead a happy and fulfilled life until they died. While this seems to be superstition, there seems to be at least some truth to it. Archaeological findings showed that there were some warriors of the Alyani who had a high vitality, even in old age. That the Dreamflower can't be found on Enderal anymore is thus quite regrettable. Its alchemical value appears to be tremendous. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Dreamflower, an essay.